I'm Morty. Today is Friday, September 14th, 2018. Not Dave Landry. It's Mark Medesco. Well, P's at a decent day, up a little bit more than a half of a percent, just shy of all-time high. So far, rallying out of this little pullback in here. As I've been saying quite a bit, keep an eye on, let's say, 2850. If it comes back below that, I begin to become a little bit more concerned about the market. Right now, though, looking pretty good. Again, just off of all-time high. So far, so good. You know me, I sure would like to see a breakout and not look back for a while. Let's take a look at the NASDAQ. Let me zoom in a little bit for you. As you can see, up 0.75%. Not a bad day at all. Not too far percent and change away from all-time high. So far, so good there, too. Take a look at the Rusty. Not really bringing up the rear. Kind of Flatsville on the day. I sure like to see it rally back to new highs and, of course, beyond. But so far, just kind of hanging in there. Continue to watch this prior range in here. If it pulls back in, then we might want to pull in our horns a bit. Overall, things are looking pretty good sector-wise. Most are in uptrends, and those that are going sideways have been improving as of late, with a few exceptions. So far, so good. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLeonard.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you're the Mark Bennett.